Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix Apple TV not working after latest iOS update. So without wasting the time, let's start the video. Firstly, I will show you I'm opening Apple TV. There you can see no video in showing on Apple TV. So how can fix that error? Close it. Firstly, open App Store. Now tap on profile icon. Now you can see account, just tap on it. Now you can see many options appear on screen. You just select country and region, just tap on it. Now tap on change country and region, just tap on it. Now select country. I am selecting United States. Just select United States. Now tap on agree. Again tap on agree. Tap go back and close all. Now open Apple TV. There you can see Apple TV working properly after doing this. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix Apple TV not working after latest iOS update. So friends, if video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.